This brief video explains the benefits of having a selected works profile and how faculty can request one. The selected works profile is a professional Georgia Southern branded site that showcases faculty contributions to the university and to their field of expertise. Selected works profiles compile faculty members' scholarly information and intellectual and creative output, organizing and preserving their work in one place. They offer the flexibility to link to other sites, like a publisher or a conference that hosts your work. Profiles also offer the ability to archive full content in the repository when permissible, including downloadable text and streaming video. With research and publication expectations on faculty, selected works profiles offer a platform for increasing impact and sharing your work with a global audience. Faculty publications and presentations are also added to collections in Georgia Southern's Institutional Repository Platform, Digital Commons, that leverages search engine optimization to make sure content can easily be found by Google and Google Scholar. Maintaining a selected works profile also increases discoverability of your work with features like social media sharing buttons, an RSS feed button, and inclusion in the Digital Commons network. You can level up your annual evaluations and promotion and tenure portfolios with the integrated analytics tools, including readership and usage statistics and PlumX metrics. Every profile features a headshot, contact information, and a section for a descriptive biography. Your selected works profile has two pages, one for works as seen here, and an about page. The works page features publications, including books, book chapters and articles, and presentations. The platform supports image galleries, full text downloads, and streaming and downloadable audio and video files for archiving your scholarship. There is a search box that allows visitors to search across the creative and scholarly works posted to your profile. The second page on a selected works profile is the About page, which is a really nice CV-like page. Sections on this page allow faculty to list positions held, research interests, honors and awards, grants, professional service and affiliations, courses you teach, and your educational credentials. The About page also provides a space to include links to other professional sites and your contact information. Creating and maintaining a selected works profile is a service provided by the libraries as part of our institutional repository services. To request a profile, simply send us your CV and a photo. The institutional repository team will create your profile and then contact you when it's ready for feedback. You can also contact us at any time to request an update to your existing profile. Georgia Southern's open access institutional repository, including faculty profiles, can be found at digitalcommons.georgiasouthern.edu. Digital Commons includes collections created by, for, and about the university. The repository supports research and scholarly communications by hosting and archiving faculty and student research, campus publications, journals, and conferences. You can view profiles and connect with other faculty at Georgia Southern by clicking on the link to Selected Works Profiles. To request a new profile, click on Request Selected Works Profile from the left side navigation menu. This takes you to a simple Google form where you can attach your CV and headshot and provide your contact information. Or you can email your CV and headshot directly to digitalcommons@georgiasouthern.edu. Selected Works Profiles serve as a professional introduction to potential collaborators and future students. The libraries are here to help you archive and promote your scholarly contributions by building or updating your profile. Please contact me, Beth Burnett, the Institutional Repository Librarian, at nburnett@georgiasouthern.edu with any questions, or request a profile by sending your CV to digitalcommons@georgiasouthern.edu. Thank you.